Hello everyone. Today we will discuss the objectives of book Cambridge Connection, History and Civics, Chapter 1, The Modern World. So let's get started. Fill in the blanks. First, sources of information on modern history are usually categorized into dash and dash, primary and secondary sources. Second, the word re-answers means dash, rebirth. Third, an important event that sparked re-answers was the fall of the city of Constantinople. Fourth, dash invented the printing press in Germany. John's Curtin Book. Fifth, the Protestant Reformation movement was spearheaded by Martin Luther. Match the columns. First, Bartolomé Dias. Option D, sailed around Africa for the first time. Second, Martin Luther, 95 D's. Third, Henry VIII. Option B, established Church of England. Fourth, Vasco da Gama. E, discovered a new sea route to India. Fifth, Michelangelo. Option C, re-answers painter. Choose the correct answer. First, who discovered the American mainland? Option B, Christopher Columbus. Second, when did the modern period start in India, Indian history? D, 18th century. Third, which of the following is a primary source of information? Option B, archaeological remains. Fourth, when did the Bartolomé Dias reach the tip of South Africa? 1488. What is the Reformation also called? Option A, Protestant movement. That's it for today. We will discuss the question and answer in the next video. Till then, do subscribe to my channel for more interesting content. Thank you.